came in the garden. So it's quite a sad story for it to get into your feet, because I'm wearing sandals. Here they play ball with a small ball. And over here, if you look down, then there's a river coming, you see?
As you can see,
down here is the river, and on the other side they grow vegetables. There's quite a lot of rock, and then if you can see up there, it's a big mountain, and I love the colour, but it's red. But in England, you don't get red mountains. You get like, I don't even think you have mountains in England. And this house is so nice, I would even like to live here. Everything in here is so nice, and also it's kind of like an outside play area, but with a house. There are loads of trees and stuff, and it's really warm. This tree here is an almond tree. I really like almonds. I might, if I do live here, I might pick some. So we're gonna walk over here to see if you can get a better view of the river. So this is a closer view from the river. I'm not going to stand too close because I don't want to fall in. There's quite a lot of rocks by the river and everything. It's very clean, and in England you just see bits and bobs in the river that are not supposed to be in. So there are a few houses or hotels. I think there are houses over there. The mountains again, and some people that live on the mountains, and also some mountains that we drove past, people live on there. These ones, I'm not sure if people live on there because they're a bit like slopey, but people might live like at the top or on the sides and stuff. And it's a really nice breeze around here, so I don't think that they'll get really, really hot. Maybe they like swim or stuff in the rivers to cool down. I'll see you on my next adventure. Bye!